Maths is a really important subject that your child will study every day while they're at school. Each day they will have either a numeracy or a math session. So it's really important that you help them and reinforce these skills that they work on daily at school.
Everything you see counts, you know. Say for example you're reading a book, you know, instead of like just reading through it, I guess like if there are objects, count the objects, encourage them to like count, you know, count with them.
When I wash the socks, she put them in pairs, she count them.
We count the birds, we count how many shops there are, stuff like that.
Many parents' experiences of maths at school are unhappy experiences, but maths has changed and parents can be reluctant to help their children because they've felt that they failed in that subject when they were at school. 26. Children enjoy their maths activities much more and parents need to develop their understanding so that they can help their children.
30. It helps to work with your child's school. What can parents do to help?
When you're shopping, you can use the coins. The children are looking at the values of the coins, looking at how much things cost.
Press that button.
In the kitchen, when children are cooking, they can be weighing out, they can be weighing liquids and looking at measures. They can be counting on and counting back when they're setting the table in the kitchen. All of these are really important skills that young children need to develop.
My dad has like loads of pieces of big planks and some of them are in half and some of them are full, so I count them. So like if it's a full one, I count that as a one, and if it's cut in half, I count it as a half, so one and a half. And if I get two halves, that makes a whole one.
My mum, when she's cooking, she'll use different bottles of water, so she'll fill some up higher and some low, some medium and some high.
Playing games with children is paramount. Not only is it an enjoyable family activity, but actually they're looking at numbers, then they're looking at number bonds, numbers adding together, and they're sorting things, and it's all fun and enjoyable things that you can do as a family together.